And I forgot that you have to go to YouTube Live and then grab the stream key and copy that to Aircast app, and then you can stream.